Rom? We haven't been in the parade in a while, have we, Margaret? I hope the executive committee listens. I hope they're willing to tell people the truth.
Don't forget to get some hydrogen for your float, in case it doesn't go well in the broadcast tower.
I hope you're wrong, Margaret. No one seems to live here anymore. Might be a good place to camp out. What happened here?
Ollie, watch out! Keep going! Pardon
me! Big questions. Here!
Still, you bastard.
Oh, look at all the pretty clothes.
Forever. Right. your joy!
The one that did it.
Let this be a lesson to you then. Sorry you had to see that. Another bloody document control. How much we learned from the Germans.
Fine. Please don't put me through that again.
The gate's open, Ollie.
Looks like a plague whistle did a number on this.
Found you!
The Department of Senseless Idiotic Research. If anywhere's got hydrogen, it's these bamboots. If not, I'm off to the executive committee to fill a bag with hot fucking air. Where do they keep their hydrogen, do you think? Keep God, for Harry and St. George. There's my hydrogen. Now, I just need to walk out the door and...
We have an intruder! I'm shutting all the doors!
Ah, for fuck's sake! How do I get out now?
Up here, Ollie. I think you can open up the doors from the office.
Well, how the hell do I do that? I can't even fly out there, can I? Oh, wait, the cannon.
Oh, God. Please don't use the cannon. I'm shell-shocked enough as it is.
Just need to make sure it's facing the tower and wind it up.
That's a terrible idea.
Now, I just get in.
I hope this doesn't tear off any bits you'll miss later.
Why didn't you mention that before?
Still got all my bits. They just hurt extraordinarily much.
Who needs trains and planes? We ought to have sent the mail by cannon.
All right. All right. I've opened the door. Now, please, just go.
Thank you kindly.
I'm going to have the worst headache for the rest of the week.
This is what we trained for.